Day speech. Good morning to the honorable exam, respected teachers and my dear friends. First, I wish you all my dear friends a very happy Children's Day. Today, I would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. Today is 14th November. This day is celebrated as Children's Day in all over India. 14th November is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of independent India.
Hello everyone, I am Kartika of 8th F. Today I am talking about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru or Chacha Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1880. He completed his higher education from Cambridge University, England. He was a great freedom fighter and politician. He died on 27th May 1964. Thank you.